be not afeard. The isle is full of noises, sounds and sweet airs that give delight and hurt not. Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments will hum about mine ears, and sometime voices that if I had awaked after long sleep will make me sleep again. And then in dreaming the clouds methought would open and show riches ready to drop on me, that when I waked I cried to dream again.